So what is a knowledge representation? The collage on the screen shows several knowledge representations that AI has developed. In each knowledge representation, there is a language. That language has a vocabulary. Then, in addition to that language, in that knowledge representation is some content. The content is some knowledge. Let's take an example with which you probably already familiar. Consider the Newton's second law of motion. So I can represent it as F is equal to ma. This is a knowledge representation, a very simple knowledge representation in which there are two things. There is a language of algebraic equations, y is equal to bx, for example. And then there is the content of our knowledge of Newton's second law of motion, force equals mass times acceleration. So the knowledge representation has two things. Once again, the language, which has its vocabulary, for example, the sign of equality, and the content that goes into that representation expressed in that language. Let us not worry too much about all the representations on this collage right now. We'll get to them later. The idea here is to simply show that AI has developed not one, but many knowledge representations. Each representation has its own affordances and its own constraints.